Let's just say that fucking magnet was a little too fucking strong.